Today, I may or may not have started a controversy at work about my hair. Hey, my name's Keegan. Today, I'm going to give you some tips on how to be cute for cheap. All right. So, yes, I started this accidental controversy at work about my hair because today I wore my wig, which I typically wear for these videos. I wore it to work. And now this is very much my same natural color, but it's just a little bit longer than my actual hair. And so people at work were literally scratching their heads. Several people were like, "Wow, your hair looks so nice." Or, one person asked me out direct and I like small panicked. This is my first time, so of course I denied it. Of course I denied it. I'm wearing a wig, guys. And I'm gonna show you how you can wear a wig for your social media, for enjoying your life, for different looks. Wigs are the way to get that look that you're going for. Let me let you in on this little beauty secret that I just found out about on TikTok and that I am loving so far. Let's get into it. Let's head to my bathroom. I'm gonna show you how I put on my wigs and how to get that kind of natural look.